Okay, so good evening, guys. Good afternoon. So yeah, so my talk is on how to use WASM and what is WASM and WASM on Clojure, to be exact. Yeah, so about me, I'm a student. I'm a Rust developer, and I'm also a Google ML facilitator. It was because of Rust that I came to know about WASM and stuff. So the topics that we'll be going through today is like, what is WASM, where can you run WASM, and how to run WASM on top of JVM, and calling WASM code from Clojure or Clojure script. So what is WASM? WASM is WebAssembly. So it's a standard for portable binary code. The thing is, you can compile C, C++, or Rust code directly down to WASM. And it's a portable binary format. And the performance of WASM is near native. It's about 20% slower, but you get a near native performance with WASM. It has a small footprint, and it is cross-platform across all the devices. And then WASM comes in two flavors. One is .wat, or WebAssembly text, and it is written as symbolic expressions. And the other one is the .wasm binary format. So if you technically see, WASM is an AST in binary format. Let's see what WASM is, actually. So let's try to compile Rust to .wat to WASM. So it's a Rust function. So for the people who don't know what Rust is a programming language like C, C++ with more safety guarantees. So this is a Rust function, add. So it adds two numbers and returns the sum of two numbers. So when you compile it to .wat, it looks like this. So these are symbolic expressions, all of them. And it has some resemblance to the Lisp family of languages, especially Clojure. So that's about .wat. And this is how WASM looks like. So WASM is binary. I mean, it's a binary format. So there's nothing to understand in this. So you can even convert Clojure code directly down to WASM. And you have to give the type annotations for that. You can write an add function, and then you can use CLJ WASM. It's a library. I don't think it's maintained nicely, but still, when you compile down to WASM, you get this. This is the .wat file for that. So if C C was known as the portable assembly, then WASM is the portable binary. So that's about WASM. And then the thing is, we use DLLs and dynamic link libraries. Now, DLLs work in Windows, and then for Mac, it's a different it's a different file type and stuff. But WASM is universal. It runs across all the devices. And then you can call WASM from multiple languages like Go, Ruby, and C Sharp, and other other languages. So it's an ease. And then WASMer is a library, and there's also a tool known as WASMer. So it's a standalone runtime, and then it comes as a library which you can embed with other languages. And their library for Java is going to come soon. And there is also Graal WASM, so that you can run WASM files directly on the Graal VM. And then you can interact it with Java. So now let's come to a small topic, like where can you run WASM and how WASM runs. So WASM is JIT or WASM, you have to compile WASM before running for the native machine code. So WASM either can be compiled and run, or else it can be interpreted. And main use of WASM is on the web. And WASM can also be used on the embedded devices, because currently WASM doesn't have a garbage collector. But it might get a garbage collector soon. And then you can also run native apps with WASM. So that's it. So our next topic is how to run WASM on top of JVM. Like, if you want to interact with Java or Clojure, then. So you can use a tool that's known as ASMVLE. So let's run a .wat file on top of JVM. Then a .wat, so for example, this is a file, this is a WASM function which adds 20 to the number whichever it's given. So if you can directly run it, and it runs on the JVM. You can even convert WASM to a .class file and integrate it with Java. So now calling wasm code from Clojure. So when you're using Clojure, and if you already have wasm as a class file, then you can directly call it through the Java, Java interop. But so I'm not going to cover that. I'm going to cover the more important topic, that is calling wasm code from Clojure script, because wasm is more of like a front end thing. So when you're using Clojure script, wasm code can be called using a JS function. So you have to fetch a wasm file, and then you have to call the particular function of the wasm. Particular function of the wasm file. I'll show a little demo. I don't think that demo shows the real use of wasm. Still, it shows that wasm is near the CPU and it has more performance. So I wrote a Rust function to calculate the nth Fibonacci number. So this function is a recursive function, and Rust doesn't support tailcurl optimization by default. So there is, Rust doesn't support tailcurl optimization. So this function, after compiling to wasm, is not tailcurl optimized. And I wrote the same function in Clojure script. This function is also not tailcurl optimized. So this is a small demo. So in this, the upper button is Clojure script is running behind it. Now the thing is, after reaching like a value of 30, Clojure script starts to slow down, and even JavaScript, like 34, like it slows down. But wasm still keeps up. It keeps up till 40, 42. So it doesn't show the real use of it, but still, it is near CPU and it has more performance than Clojure script. That's what I wanted to show. So where shouldn't you use wasm? When you don't need extra performance, maybe you don't. You have to build a reliable application which is maintainable easily, so you should not use wasm probably. And then your application might not be web centric, so wasm doesn't. If your application is not web centric, then I don't see a point. Maybe in the future, yes, but not now. If you have a function calling performance bottleneck, like from a language you're calling wasm and there's a bottleneck in that, then yes, you should not use wasm. And then probably wasm might not support some libraries of your the language that you're calling wasm through. So for that, and you can't thread inside wasm. So if you need threading and stuff, so don't use wasm for that. So can this be a bridge between Clojure and Rust? So this is a topic that I didn't tell. You can supercharge Clojure script functions using wasm, especially like graphics libraries like WebGL. You can have the wasm controlling the WebGL while Clojure script controlling the rest of the parts and stuff. And then there are like amazing Rust libraries. You can use it in Clojure through wasm. So that's there. These are the information for like further reading. So like you can go to these links. So that's it. That's my talk. Thank you so much for listening. So that's it. Thank you.